Maryland's defense finally holds in the wild 42-39 win over Indiana. Maryland coach DJ Durkin raised both fists and began to jump on his players after his defense had stopped Indiana on fourth down with less than a minute remaining Saturday night. For the better part of the past month, with the Terrapins slogging through losses in four of their past five games, Durkin has had to answer relentless questions about his tattered defense, which statistically entered the day as the worst in the Big Ten. But in a wild 42-39 win over the Hoosiers in College Park, Durkin delivered on a promise he had made earlier in the week, that his defense would enjoy a breakthrough and turn around its misfortune. The unit won the game in the final minutes, with junior safety Darnell Savage Jr. making a game-saving tackle on Indiana receiver Luke Timian 3 yards shy of a first down near midfield on the crucial fourth down. Indiana still racked up 438 yards of total offense and was 11 of 23 on third down conversions. But Maryland manufactured much more pressure, registering 5 sacks after tallying just 1 in its previous 5 games. That pressure helped the Terrapins come up with crucial stops on Indiana's final 2 drives. JT Barrett just refused to quit in Ohio State's thrilling win over Penn State. Maryland, 4-4. 2-3 Big Ten, trailed, 33-28, at the end of the third quarter but responded with consecutive touchdown drives, each punctuated with scoring runs by sophomore running back Jake Funk. The 2015 All-Met Player of the Year's 1-yard plunge with 10:14 remaining gave the Terrapins a 9-point lead. It was the first time in nearly a month that Maryland, which finished with 345 yards of total offense, had played with a lead late in the second half. But the lead never felt safe down the stretch. Indiana senior Richard Lago, who came on in relief of injured freshman Peyton Ramsey, found Simi Cobbs Jr. for a 5-yard scoring pass with 8:09 remaining to trim the Terrapins' lead to 42-39. After a Maryland drive stalled near midfield with 2 minutes remaining, a 51-yard punt by sophomore Wade Lees pinned Indiana at its 1 and the Maryland defense held one final time to seal the win. Indiana, 3-5-0-5, was poised to run away with the game several times in the first half. Ramsey started the game by completing 9 of his first 10 passes on his team's first 2 drives to build a 14-0 lead. Yet Maryland was able to hang around thanks to several pivotal plays from Savage, whose interception on Indiana's 3rd drive of the game led to a 14-yard touchdown run by sophomore running back Lorenzo Harrison. Savage blocked a punt and returned it 16 yards for a touchdown to pull the Terrapins within 16-14 with 7:51 left in the second quarter. Ramsey found Timian for a 23-yard score on a 3rd-and-11 call to make it 23-14 with 3:59 remaining in the first half. But Maryland's offense came alive after a horrid start, which began when sophomore quarterback Max Bordenslager threw an interception on his 2nd pass of the game. Bordenslager didn't complete his first throw past the line of scrimmage until midway through the 2nd quarter. Yet Bordenslager, 10 for 16, 171 yards, 2 touchdowns, settled in over the final 4 minutes of the first half, engineering consecutive scoring drives, including a 14-yard touchdown pass to senior wide receiver Tyvon Jacobs and another pass to DJ Moore to give Maryland a 28-23 halftime lead. Indiana retook the lead early in the 3rd quarter despite suffering a scare after Maryland safety Quintrez Knight delivered a low and late hit on Ramsey, who remained down for several minutes. The Hoosiers weren't fazed. Lago, who was benched earlier this season in favor of Ramsey, flipped an end-around pass to Wapfilier for an 11-yard score. Ramsey eventually returned to the game on the next drive and was sacked on a 3rd down by senior linebacker Jermaine Carter Jr., but senior defensive tackle Kevin Walker was flagged for an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty after a questionable late hit as Ramsey lay on the turf. That prompted Durkin to throw his headset, which earned Maryland another 15-yard unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. That led to another Indiana field goal to push the lead to 33-28. Maryland responded with an 82-yard kickoff return by freshman running back Javon Leak, which set up a 1-yard go-ahead touchdown run by Funk on the first play of the fourth quarter. Funk added another plunge from 2 yards out on the following drive to make it 40.